track, so you've got to start respecting track limits. Keep it between the white lines. The inside line in the braking areas. Probe for weaknesses now, mate. Where is he slow? Come on, you can do it. steady and consistent. We just need a bit more now. Come on, dig deep. Think about where he's slower than you. Keep pushing and see if you can take him under braking into the slow corners. Up a little bit now, mate. Putting in some consistent times, but we need to push now. Use your slipstream to get close to him on the straight, then dive up the inside under braking for the slow corners. Try and keep it clean and tidy. Okay, we've got a little bit of pressure from the guy behind, so maybe time to start covering the inside line.